Three people are in jail right now. Deputies say after they charged them with trafficking meth, the Lawrence County Sheriff's Office says Demarcus Glover, Reichman McCoy, and Derek Pledger Jr. were in police chase that involved several counties. Their car broke down and investigators chased them before they finally caught them. Investigators say they found more than a half pound of meth. All three are right now in jail on $200,000 bonds each.